they help us, these poor souls.
Time outside these walls passes by strangely. In sundowns we need not contemplate. But if your penance happens to carry you under set skies, be so kind as to bring us some ingredients for our ointments. Sorrowful be the heart, penitent one full of clemency.
In this place, we gather the remains of those who are separated and forgotten, so we can grant them holy burial. Help us, these poor souls, O penitent one in silence.
Thank you. From a place of blessings have I been entrusted with watching over you, penitent one. Thus it has been arranged. My name is Viridiana. I have been granted a gift with which I can assist you in carrying your burden if required. But only you can make that choice. Penitent one in silence, will you require my assistance with your next task? So be it.
In the name of the Great Ordeal and the Sons of the Miracle. When you humbled yourself before my most holy body, you have been granted the presence of my golden vision. Our miracle has chosen me amongst all the peers, just as it chose you, to walk on this sacred sea. May the gold in my visage melt and erase the attrition of your heart of guilt. Return.
Of penance. You have met the visage of attrition. You have yet to prostrate before.